What's up, it's your boy Luis, back again with another video. This time, something super sad happened. I just opened my project of a track I want to talk about today, which is track number 3 from the upcoming album. It's called Internet is Awesome, but You Can't Download Love. I know it's a long fucking name, but it has something behind it that you will get to know. Somewhere in here, maybe a photo. And the name of this track, this is a tip I want to give everyone out there who is doing music and gets stuck with creativeness or it's blocked sometimes. You know, we all get those creative blocks, and I think a good way to overcome this is I talked about this in my last video, but basically it's giving a concept to whatever piece of art you're gonna do. In music, for example, I had this name saved up in my phone for so long, you guys don't even know. Like, I was a Tumblr kid. I was not much into like MySpace or those. I just like Tumblr. You know why. And basically, Tumblr gave me this photo. I found this photo. It's like a super lo-fi kind of like Asian. I remember being young. I don't know. I wasn't a kid at all. I was, I don't know, let's say 17, 20, somewhere between there. And basically, I remember saving up the photo and saying to myself, I will use this name someday in some place. I don't know where, but I will, definitely. This came up in the pandemic, of course, because, I don't know, the pandemic started, I was super hyped, I didn't give a fuck, because a year before the pandemic was like best year ever for me. And basically, I remember being like 5 months in the pandemic, 8 months later, just being like super sick of like everything, no parties, no events, no money, no fucking nothing. And well, of course I got back to what I love doing most, which is music. I was struggling in giving out some concept to my next track of the album because I already had Night Creatures finished and I already had Chaos finished, which are the first two tracks. And for the third one, I wanted to change it up a bit. I wanted to do something not psytrance, not high BPM music. I wanted to do something chill, something sad. I was feeling fucked, to be honest, and I had this urge to express that in a beautiful piece. And yeah, this is how this track was achieved. So I was feeling super sad, I remember, and I really wanted something creepy to happen. So I have this super weird harp on Serum. Oh no, it's not Serum. It's Arturia's harp modular thingy. I said Serum because I have a Serum here. And well, this gave a super creepy vibe. This is a dune, basically this. But I did it audio. Like, all this part is basically, this is muted. Oh shit. And this isn't. This is the audio reproducing that part. I don't know why I did an audio. Maybe I had some issue. But this is a fix sometimes to your problems when MIDI starts being weird. Naked audio, chuck it in there. Easy peasy. And well, I love the concept of this track. I love this track. It came up in a super weird time of my life, but I think it was meant. Fuck, man, this part. Let's see if I can get the other project open, because it was really a sad experience today, realizing my projects are not working. Some of the old projects are crashing for some reason. No internet, I think it's this one. And let's open a backup, because I couldn't get the other one open. I'm not gonna. Let's pray. Open up. I want to explain just a bit more. It crashed. See? Does someone know why this is happening? If you know, can you put in the comments how to fix this or link me something? Because this is pretty sad. I'm gonna stop cursing. YouTube doesn't like cursing. Come on, please open a backup. Just any, so I can show them what was the next move on the album. Because I got stuck after that one, to be honest. I didn't know how to continue my album, because yes, I have a party vibe in the beginning, then I have a creepy but still party vibe, then I have this like super sad, weird, lo-fi, chillish thing. And then how do you continue? How do you make something cool, man, from like after that, that has a meaning or that keeps structuring this this like story of an album? I don't know if you guys follow, but I get pretty weird when it comes to big albums and big projects and hiding stuff behind it, everything and shit. Okay, I'm not gonna get this open, but I'm gonna show you guys the track, and hopefully you guys can hear that this track is basically a remix of Number 3. We have in the beginning doo-doo-doo, which is the same. Basically, I'm using the same melody, but I'm looping it differently. And of course, I have another tempo, because this is like psytrance. The other one wasn't. File, and there's a game in the names also. Why? Well, because the first one is called Internet is Awesome But You Can't Download Love, and the second one it's called Corrupted.Vibes. Well, it's not Vibes, but it's BBS, and it's like the acronym that I use for Vibes when I write Dream Vibes. I take out all the vowels and it's just DRM BBS. So this BBS, I used it like as a modern .gif, .jpeg, .png, Well, me, I have dot vibes, cause stream vibes, bro. And this is how I came up with the name. It's the same file, but corrupted by the Psytrance virus, man. So this is why this happened. I love these tracks, both of them. They are both melodic. They are both like sad and creepy. This one's energetic, which I like most, of course. I've always been a huge fan of energetic music. And well, I hope you guys digged this second video. I think this one's gonna be a bit shorter. I'm planning the third one before the release and maybe a fourth one depending if I have the time, because man, making videos takes long, definitely. I hope you guys dig this. Please subscribe, like, do all that shit if you want to. If not, just. And I hope you dig the album. Will be out November 24. Full support. Love ya.